come to light. Two cases came to light today. In fact, in the first case, Revenue Minister R.B. Uday Kumar participated in an event in Chennai to inspect the work of health staff. Now, his staff was seen swarming an area right next to him with no social distancing being followed. Reporters even raised questions, but no answers were given. In fact, this is not the first time that the revenue minister was caught flouting norms. In April as well, the minister was seen inspecting Bazaar Street with a large group of people without any norms being followed. Meanwhile, Fisheries Minister Jai Kumar, this is the second incident we're bringing to you, participated at an event in Chennai, flagging off a rally. Now, this is ironical because the rally was to create awareness about social distancing, but social distancing, in fact, was completely missing in the event as well from beginning to the end.
So what are the purpose of these rallies in the first place?
To create awareness among the people.
But unfortunately, we couldn't see any social distancing. Even now behind you, people are walking so
close. See, we are fully instructed to maintain the social distance. According to that only, they maintained. Okay?
But this is not distance, sir. You need at least 2 feet distance,
we,
right?
We have given instruction. So only, see, you see my actual invitation. You see my invitation. In that invitation, it is clearly mentioned. Only through social distance only the rally will be. Okay.
Then why is there people are not maintaining social distancing in this area, sir? Because the
you are also coming close to me.
2 feet away, I'm standing from you.
You are?
2 feet away, I'm standing from you. That's why I'm holding a stick here.
You are also coming close to me.
No, but asking
When I indicated only, you actually keep away from me.
At least a feet away, I was standing from you since the beginning. That's why we have the stick here.
So we are given instruction. Definitely, that is not at all issue. They will maintain the social distance.
Don't you think these kind of rallies and programs itself are causing kind of danger to social distancing?
Definitely, it will create awareness. Okay,
that too.
The rally is organized by NGOs only. So they will actually maintain the proper protocol, okay?
But do you agree social distancing was maintained here today?
Yes, it has been maintained. That is ensured by the NGOs, okay?
All right, clearly no answers coming from the minister there. Let me go across to Pramod, who's joining us at this point. Pramod, as far as Tamil Nadu is concerned, we've been highlighting from the beginning how netas have brazenly been flouting social distancing norms. And the minister there you just spoke to has obviously no answers to give about the fact that there was a brazen violation of distancing norms.
Absolutely not. And the thing is that we are just shying away 15 cases from reaching the number 5,000. Yesterday's number, it was 4,985 positive cases from the state of Tamil Nadu. 1,200 plus was from the city of Chennai alone. And the ministers visited today the northern part of Chennai, Tiruvattur and Madhavaram, and the numbers are exponentially increasing over there. And the biggest question is here, is that what is the need for them to go ahead and hold such programs where so many people are coming together? For instance, if a person need, even for a wedding or a funeral, a maximum of 50 people, and that also depends on various areas. Even like most containment area zones, that is completely reduced, they are only allowed to participate. But when it comes to party events, so many people are participating. Even in this fisheries minister's event, nearly